somebody else to be involved as a cleaning crew here at church. And the men's Sunday night Bible study will be at Christmas. And then also, True Hope Treasures meets here on Tuesday at noon. Ladies 60 and up are invited. A meal will be served. This Wednesday night, we're going to go caroling. That's the plan. So come and join us. We have three places we're going to go caroling, and then come back here for some hot chocolate and some goodies. Christmas Eve service is at 5 p.m. this year. Everybody say 5 p.m.
5 p.m.
And then we have Dr. David Nichols scheduled to come and be with us for a New Year's Eve service, and that will begin with a potluck. I think we're doing Mexican. We're going to do Mexican potluck for that. All right. Let's have the ushers come and help us with our offering if they would. I want to encourage you to be faithful in your tithes and offerings so that we can do the things God's called us to do. Father, we just thank you that you're in charge of our lives. And Lord, we just want to honor you today with our tithes and our offerings, Lord, acknowledging that everything we have belongs to you. We thank you for it. We pray you bless and multiply, Lord, this offering today. The needs of our church, Lord, and the ministries of our church. We just ask this now in Jesus' name.